Okay guys, Minecraft the 4289 coming at you again, this time with my new and improved house. So I've taken the old house, which is just about here, and I've made it so I found some gravel in these mines back there. And so basically, with the gravel, you put it on the floor and it looks like nice sad carpeting. And I also put a beacon like this, so in case we're ever over there, we can find your house over here. So basically, with the stairs, if you go down the stairs, and it's called a mine, and you keep mining because I heard there's things like the emeralds and obsidian, and I really want to use them as part of my house. So basically, I'm trying to mine down here, and once I get down far enough, I'm probably gonna find some. Okay, guys. Alright, I'll come back to you once I find some obsidian. Okay, guys, I'm back again, and I didn't actually end up finding any obsidian or emeralds, but I found a lot more gravel, so I'm gonna show you what you can do with gravel. So the thing about gravel is that it looks really nice on the floor. So if you cover your entire floor with gravel like this, you can make carpeting. And so basically, with the carpets, what you can do is you can make it look really pretty. And so yeah, make sure to check out my new videos. I'm going to have new ones every now and then. So stay subscribed for more details. And make sure to like and comment. It helps a bunch. Thanks. Yeah, I'm Minecrafter 4289, and so basically, make sure to like and make sure to subscribe, like and subscribe, cause that really helps me out. And so that completes part 2 of how to make a Minecraft house. And so I'll come back to you some other time with my new thing. Cause I wanna play some other games. Even though I'm called Minecraft, I wanna play like Half-Life and Counter-Strike. So yeah, well you come back and I'll have better games. Make sure to stay subscribed. This has been Minecrafter 4289. Thanks guys.